Chinese surveillance balloon seen flying over sensitive U.S. military sites is a developing story we're watching closely today. And now we have some answers. This morning, China's foreign ministry announced the balloon is a civilian airship used mainly for meteorological purposes. The statement says it has limited steering capability and strayed from its planned course. The Pentagon decided not to shoot down the balloon because of concerns the falling debris might hurt people on the ground.